Hey, what's up? This is Anthony with AGT Exotics. Today we're going to rehouse the OBT and see what kind of other craziness we can come up with. Okay, let's get started.
Water dish. OBT. Oh, you're really gonna go in that little container for me? Oh, wow. Be amazing if this works out. Yay. We got him in there. Okay, let's hurry up and do this. I'm gonna do this part off camera. Got to remove this Cricut and clean all this out and refill it up and figure it out. All right, so this little OBT is quite the Weber, so I put a lot less substrate in there and a lot less things for it to use because it doesn't really need it. It avoided everything I gave it last time. So I just have a little leaf in there just to give it a little bit of a cover. Doesn't feel so much in the open. Get it in there. OBT rehousing. All right. New rehousing. I'm gonna go put him in the dark so he can feel secure.
Thanks for joining us on this AGT Exotics rehousing video and time lapse of a molt, and I hope to see you next time. Please like and subscribe.